Koodundu, preeyen and Charave. It's a new song, but I like this song. Other day I tried to sing this one, but I was not quite sure. But I'm trying again to sing it. But the lyrics is very powerful and touching, inspiring. I wish you all go through the lyrics and enjoy it. Even if you don't get the tune correctly in the first attempt, go through the lyrics and you will enjoy it. Enjoy these lyrics and you will enjoy it. And the lyrics were in Kanamu Nyan Van Saimyate. Sopana Punaram Sangate. Vishatan Marda Kutate. Nitya Sandoshate. So we don't need to carry any more sadness and frustrations in our life. Agula Chindagal Vendini. Ashwasa Kalamadundalo. So let's walk and live in spirit, in Holy Spirit. This world is giving us hard time every day. devil wants to take off or take away the spiritual joy that we have it. And he makes a lot of tricks and snares in a Christian's life. But we people need to be vigilant and smart. Through the word of God and have the prayer to our Almighty God daily basis in our life. And enjoy the God's presence in our life. So anytime devil trying to mess up our brain or mind or in our spirit, never allow it. Never allow it. Through the word of God and through the prayer and confessing our faith, be victorious.